one on one.
All right, let's do this. Can I get you guys to squeeze in a couple of steps? It does make me look more popular. Thank you guys, thank you. All right, here we go, let's do this. Thank you so much everyone throwing into, I appreciate it guys. This is like one of those pay what you think restaurants and I'm doing really well tonight, so thank you so much. Thank you very much, thank you. Alright, well, good night. So this next tune, I'm going to start off acoustic. So I'll switch my acoustic bottles back on. And then halfway... Please cross your fingers, everybody. So, if they work, if they don't work, I'll look like a bit of an idiot, but some people say I already do. If they work, presenting the world's first electric beer bottles. Here we go. Thank you everyone throwing in there, I really appreciate it. It's a bit like one of those pay what you reckon restaurants and doing alright, so thank you. Thanks guys.
Yep, man.
This next tune, I've got a dirty little secret. I've only been a Melbourneian for about a year and before that I lived in Sydney. So I hope Melbourne people don't hold that against me too much. Yeah, I know. It's a bit of an issue, you know. I'm hoping the longer I stay here the better it will get, but anyway. This tune used to go down really well late at night when everyone was really drunk. Around Newtown, which is a bit like kind of Fitzroy. I'm not sure if it's a bit too early in the night for this one. It's got a bit of a dodgy title. Thank you so much everyone throwing in, really appreciate it, thank you. This one's got a bit of a dodgy title. It's a bit of a euphemism. I wrote this one myself. Thank you very much. I'd like to call this tune, most of the time people stick around, but sometimes you get a few people walk off in disgust. I like to call this tune, Spanking the Monkey!
Thank you.
Thank you.